Numbers chapter 36, Home of Christian Standard Bible. The family leaders of the clan of the descendants of Gilead, son of Machir, son of Manasseh, son who were from the clans of Joseph, approached and addressed Moses and the leaders who were over the Israelite families. They said, Yahweh commanded my Lord to give the land as an inheritance by lot to the Israelites. My Lord was further commanded by Yahweh to give our brother Zelophehad's inheritance to his daughters. If they marry any of the men from other Israelite tribes, their inheritance will be taken away from our father's inheritance and added to that tribe. Of the tribe in which they marry. Therefore, part of our allotted inheritance will be taken away. When the Jubilee comes for the Israelites, the inheritance will be added to that of the tribe in which they marry, and their inheritance will be taken away from the inheritance of our ancestral tribe. So Moses commanded the Israelites at the word of the Lord, what the tribe of Joseph's descendants says is right, is what the Lord has commanded concerning Zelophehad's daughters. They may marry anyone they like, provided they marry within their ancestral tribe. An inheritance belonging to the Israelites must not transfer from tribe to tribe because each of the Israelites is to retain the inheritance of his ancestral tribe. Any daughter who possesses inheritance from an Israelite tribe must marry someone from the clan of her ancestral tribe so that each of the Israelites will possess the inheritance of his fathers. No inheritance is to transfer from one tribe to another because each of the Israelite tribes is to retain its inheritance. The daughters of Zelophehad did as the Lord commanded Moses. Mala, Tizra, Hogla, Milcah, and Noah, the daughters of Zelophehad, married cousins on their father's side. They married men from the clans of the descendants of Manasseh, son of Joseph, and their inheritance remained within the tribe of their father's clan. These were the commands and the ordinances of the Lord commanded the Israelites through Moses in the plains of Moab by the Jordan across from Jordan.